What's going on, guys? SHAREfactory here. I'm back with another Fortnite video. Now, take like 5 seconds out of your own time to hit the subscribe button, because I would appreciate it. But as we're doing that, I'm gonna go over this. So basically, I'm gonna be going over my top 10 favorite victory arcades. Now, I don't have the season 2 one. I almost did back whenever I originally did speaking playing with like my third or fourth video that I did. I was like fourth or third place coincidentally. And I was so close, and if I would have built on top of the one now, I for sure would have off. And but yeah. So I don't have the season 2 one, but I have every other season, from season 3 to season 2, and so I say we just jump right in it. Now for our list to kick it off, we have the OG victory umbrella, and the reason why is I just think it's so clean and like, don't get me wrong, it is an umbrella, but it's really clean. So, I mean, that's about it. That's about it. Moving on to number 9, we have the Founder's Umbrella. It's just, look at this! What is this? Let alone it has a freaking Durburger on him, and it's just like, I hate that camo. I don't like it at all. Don't like it. No. Out of my face. Don't like it at all. Alright, moving on to our number 8 spot. We have our very first actual, like, seasonal victory umbrella. And this is Snowfall. I hate the way this looks. It's just, it's so disgusting to me. It's like, it just took a victory umbrella and completely just puked all over it and then threw it in a freaking dumpster. This is like the definition of that. I hate it so much. I mean, it's nothing I would ever want to use, really. I've used every victory umbrella at least like a few times here and there. In fact, nowadays I'm using victory umbrellas a lot. I don't think I've ever used this. It's just, it's hideous. So, spots going here, and I just hate it. Spots going here. Moving on to our number 7 spot, we actually have Wet Paint. Now this is the season 4. Victory umbrella. And I got this with Jaden doing a duo of squads. Coincidental? Probably. Because, what do you know? We do duo squads a lot more in the future now. So, I kind of find that a little funny. But, yeah. So, I mean, it's really nothing that kind of nice. I mean, it's this really weird kind of red. It's a nice kind of take at it, but I mean, it's just not good, you know? And now we have the beach umbrella. We have one umbrella that actually took all season to get. This was season 5, and I will tell you what, I was pretty let down. I never saw this umbrella ever, and then whenever I did finally see it, once I got it, I was kind of let down. It is kind of nice, but it's just not what I was expecting. Moving on to our number 5 spot. I actually got this umbrella. This is season 6. I got this umbrella on the first day. I think it was my second or third game. Because my first game, I always head to the new locations and kind of see what's all new. In my second game, I think I went to Wailing Woods. Just played it out kind of campingly. I was like, alright, first game. This is my like second game of season 6. I think this is a good game. I believe I had only 2 kills that game. I mean, at the time I wasn't really good. Now today I could just run this on the like it's a piece of cake, but I mean it's not really that bad, it's just not something good. Now coming in our number 4 spot, we got the first umbrella I've ever done. Paper Crystal. That's honestly kind of nice. I like the red, I love the kind of color to it. It's just really clean. It's really nice. It really is a and let alone this is the first umbrella I ever got, so gotta put it somewhere. Yeah, I'm just joking with that one, but like it is the first umbrella I ever got, and there's a lot of nostalgia into getting it, so coming in at our number 3 spot, we got one of the cleanest umbrellas I've ever seen. This is just, it's just a plain black umbrella. It's matte black. You got it in a freaking LTM. And it's just so freaking clean. Oh, it looks so nice. Oh man, yeah. Coming in our number 2 spot, this might be a big surprise for some of you guys. This is actually holographic. I know a lot of people actually did like this umbrella. I like it, but I was like, you know what? It's not as good as the other umbrellas that I do enjoy. I do actually like this. It was a hard choice between holographic and our number 1 spot, which that's kind of obvious. But yeah, it was a hard choice, but didn't make it. So speaking about not making anything, let's move on to the honorable mentions. Jesus. So for our honorable mention number 1, we have Snowflake. Now, like I said, I don't have this umbrella. This was the season 2 victory umbrella. I don't have this, so that's mainly why you're not seeing me. Yeah. And for our second honorable mention, we have X. At the beginning of season 10, I hated this umbrella. I was like, dude, this is seriously? You guys seriously think this is a nice umbrella? But now, actually, I found out that with this update, they actually updated the umbrella. So as you are gliding, as you're gliding around with this umbrella, it actually takes the blue and the pink, and it has like a really nice kind of trail to it. Kind of like how, like this, the downstream with that red, it does something similar to it. It's really nice. And coming in at our number 1 spot, you guys saw this one coming, hopefully, we have Palm Leaf from Season 8. Arguably, this is one of my favorite umbrellas. I used this all the time. I really liked it. I just little love that little jingle that it has. I'm gonna say it again. I don't know if you can hear it over the beginning. Mega freaking back on, but has a little nice kind of jingle to it. I really like it. It's just so clunky. And it's also interesting because it's the one umbrella that was kind of different than the other ones. Like if you take a look at, let's say, Paper Parasol, they're all connected. As much as this one is also kind of connected, it's like these little palm leaves. I mean, come on. As much as also this one is a hologram of an umbrella that you're riding on, It's when you're gliding in on a freaking palm tree. It's really cool, alright? I really like it. So, end of the video. Alright, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash that like button. It would be highly appreciated. And, yeah, comment down below if you want to see more of like a kind of top 10 kind of video, like maybe I'll show a top 10 favorite outfits again. I don't think I did a top 10 favorite outfits. Or maybe I could do a top 10 favorite contrails. I think I have a top 10. I think I might. No, I don't think I have to do it. Yes, I could. But, yeah, if you want to see something like that, please let me know. I could even do a top 10 favorite pickaxes, because we all know that I have a lot of favorite pickaxes. But, yeah, I just thought today was going to be a kind of interesting video. Smith Place has done this in the past. He's gone over every umbrella in the past. He's had multiple people vote on the different umbrellas. Yeah, a lot of people actually at the time liked holographic, that's why I have to say, I don't know if you guys know, but I mean, holographic wasn't my favorite, it was not my favorite at the time. I did not like holographic, I liked holographic, it was really nice, but I did not, it was a hard pick, okay, it was a hard pick. I don't like X, alright, X, I don't like that. It does have these weird kind of trail to it. But yeah, just to sum this up.